name is Andrew Coke Bunton. My major is sociology, psychology, and theater. I graduate next fall.
Perfect. Do you consider yourself a morning person at all?
Yes, sure.
What's your morning routine?
Set my alarm twice. Mm-hmm. So when it goes off the first time, I know I got another 5 minutes. And then drink some tea.
That's cool.
Wash my face, brush my teeth, wash my hands, get dressed in the morning. Mm-hmm. If you smile, then your day goes a little bit better. I learned that.
A lot of people like to eat like a heavy protein meal. Do you like to eat like any breakfast foods at all that helps you get your energy up for the morning?
I eat Klondike bars in the morning when I wake up. It's minty.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people like to jog before they go to class and stuff, before they get to
school. Nobody jogs before they go to class in the morning, so that's not a fact.
You'll be surprised.
I can't attest to that. I don't believe that. I don't jog in the morning. I ride my bike to school, but I don't jog in the morning.
But that's a type of exercise, though.
Yes.
So you do that, but not jogging.
Yes, I don't jog.
So it helps you in the morning to kind of get a little more awake.
No, that's how I get to school.
Okay, do you have any advice for students who are struggling to be a morning person getting to class on time?
If you're struggling to be a morning person, set your schedule 2 hours earlier. So set everything much earlier so that if you're late for the early event, then you're on time.
Alrighty, thank you so much.